There's this Christian lie that I see going around, and it's often used to comfort Christians from another Christian. And I've noticed that Christians will choose comfortable lies over uncomfortable truths. Okay, well, what's the lie? The lie is this: nothing can stop God's plans for your life. And it's not true. Something can stop God's plans for your life, and that something is you and your own disobedience. It's your own disobedience that's going to stop God's plans for your life. How long were the Israelites supposed to be in the wilderness? 11 days. How long were they actually in the wilderness? 40 entire years. And that was a result of their own disobedience. Their disobedience towards the Lord delayed and stopped God's plans for the nation of Israel. So we know that disobedience is a sin as of witchcraft. And when we are disobedient, we are living in sin. And that sin is an open door to delaying God's promises. And even worse, to forfeiting God's promises in our lives. But I'm a preacher of solution-based thinking. Now that we know that it might be you, it might be you, that's the problem. We also know that it's you that's the solution. All you have to do is yield to the Holy Spirit. Repent from disobedience and ask the Holy Spirit to establish an obedient and loving spirit in your heart. Hallelujah.